You know, I'm not going to lie, saw Sasha and Bayley kind of licking their wounds earlier in the locker room, feeling pretty disheveled about everything that went down at WrestleMania, but this is a clean slate here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Well, listen, it's the curse of Sasha Banks. The woman can win titles, she just can't keep them.
So here we go, Bayley and Bliss, one-on-one, live on Monday Night Raw. And Bliss mocking Bayley, obviously over the loss last night at WrestleMania. And Bayley does not want to hear it. Right hand to Bliss, and Bayley goes right after Alexa Bliss.
Bayley understandably upset, releasing her frustration on the goddess. But, oh!
Bliss face first off the top turnbuckle.
Not often we see Bayley in a bad mood. Alexa Bliss might have wished it was Sasha that walked out here.
Alexa Bliss. Ducks underneath. Boom. Oh, and a big right hand.
Beautiful.
Caught Bayley right in the face.
Alexa Bliss is a goddess. She prepared so hard. She did so much work.
What do you mean?
To prepare to be the greatest host ever in WrestleMania. Just like right now, she is dominating Bayley.
And is that the reason that Raw after Mania is trending number one in the world? Because
it likely
of Alexa Bliss?
Is. Most likely, yes.
And look at Bliss go with a clothesline.
It could be because Kofi Kingston and the New Day unceremoniously invaded Monday Night Raw. Could be because there's a winner-take-all championship match later tonight.
Oh.
But I think it's probably because of the goddess.
And Bayley, Alexa Bliss slapping her right across the face.
Life did it yesterday. Alexa Bliss did it tonight. Bliss has got such a mean spirit, and it is a thing of beauty.
I thought you were going to say she has no sympathy, but she doesn't have that either.
When you're a deity, you don't require sympathy.
A deity. He's just called her a deity.
You're on another level.
Look
you're
at the
ridiculous.
Strategy. I love, this was great. This was a
look at Bliss.
Well, no.
Hang on.
Look
down.
At Bayley. She's cheating. That was tacky.
Doing anything she
can. She's supposed to be a hero and a role model to young women around the world. She must have learned that from Sasha Banks.
Well, doing anything she can to pick up the victory tonight.
Oh!
Timing! Alexa Bliss back on
the neck. Out.
Into the turnbuckle. Cover by
one,
Bayley.
Two.
Oh! DDT. Planty Bayley. Cover by Bliss. Buck of the leg. And Bliss with the win.
Here is your winner. Alexa Bliss!
I ask you again, is there anything in the world that this woman cannot do?